Get in there. What the hell? That's there. Yeah, it's forbidden. F you. Oh boy, I keep getting caught. Everybody's like watching, going, oh my god, you're such an idiot. I dare you to play this. There is really like a market for shitty things. Lovely music, though. Go in here for a minute. Are we close to that other? Yep, this is the obstacle course. Oh my gosh, this is it. This is where I have to go. And I got health. Awesome. Yay, well done. Finding Belle in the West Wing, the beast flies into a furious rage. Frightened, she breaks her promise, fleeing the castle and riding Philippe into the- Where the hell did the horse come from? Oh yeah, he came back, didn't he? The same little scene. Belle is trapped by hungry wolves and the beast comes to her rescue. Risking his life for the sake of hers. It's nice. And now they're gonna dance and I don't know, you have to catch the rose petals if you want to get extra points. Controls are iffy. Damn it! I'm the beast. Tales as old as time, oh my god. Give me rose petals. If only they can give me extra life. Yay! Isn't it romantic, peoples? My boyfriend is a hideous beast. I don't know how long this is supposed to go on, but... I guess I really thought girls were gonna play this a lot. How long does this go on? Ah! Damn. Wow, I get a petal bonus, so I get an extra life? Alright, hold on, let me save state because... Everybody's asking me, probably gonna ask me, why do you keep doing that? When the beast lets Belle look into the magic mirror, she sees her weak father lost in the woods. Though it breaks his heart, the beast allows Belle to go to her father's aid. Belle finds Maurice and takes him home to comfort of a warm fire. Gaston has been stirring up the villagers against Maurice. When they learn that the beast is real, the angry mob starts off for the castle. Gaston locks Belle and Maurice away and Chip... This is basically the movie in game format. Knowing that the beast is in danger, Belle races towards the castle on the horsey. Oh, I hate this part. Remember? Yes. You are on the horse. And stuff hurts the horse. She falls off, too. And I'm serious. This is why... Save state is awesome. We all know this part. Alright. I'm gonna save state closer to the place. It'll take me like several tries, but... Quick save. Right here. Oh my god, you're serious, right? Oh, we have to slow down. You can slow down the horsey. Oh, how interesting. Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, I didn't see the thingy. The flying rodent. Why would bats matter if she's off to save her boyfriend? Oh my god. Quick load. Okay, so you can go fast or slow depending. Let's see, keep concentrating. Oh my god, my retina. God damn it. Ah! Horsey troubles! My darling horse. Belle has nothing on Link. She really does not. Oh my god. I have to jump on ice too. What the F? Alright. Wow, that was bad. Hello? Hello? Yes?
Yes. Hold on, I got the phone to her right now.
I probably will be editing out this whole awkward pause. Apparently, my grandmother needed me for something, and my mom had called at that moment, and... You know how awkward that is? Okay. The only good part is that... it saves right at... Oh, shiitake mushrooms. Sorry, Belle, my quest has come to an end. No, not really. Thanks to save state. You can get through this without taking damage if you're really... good at your hand-eye coordination. Or you just get close to the screen like I do. Pony! My beloved horse. My noble steed. Holy crap. I am making you jump, aren't I? Jump! Naturally. Quick save. Ha 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 ha. Oh man. Quick load. Alright, ice block. That doesn't make sense though. It's like my foot is halfway on bottom. Wow, I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Holy crap, I thought I wasn't gonna make it. Oh, please, no more. No more jumping. Oh my god, I fell. Okay. File. Quick save. Here we go. It's, oh my god. File. Quick load. Oh my god. The heck was that? Even the game probably even gave me like a little free try. It should give me a free try. Quick load. Do this again. This is torturous. Why the hell am I doing this to myself? To show people what it is an awesomely horrible game.